bed. Sucking down coffee from a black old fountain is your home where you lay your head, or where your fake swordfish is mounted. Eyes crossed, habitually I will leave the room prematurely with a tiny little pile of dark rose grounds where I once stood, just enough there to keep me safe. Showing off the sense of humor on the ceiling, spinning letters together. I read, we keep you.